the beauty of using genetic information and messenger RNA to make a vaccine is the speed. Traditional technology will take a very long time because you have to grow proteins in cells. And growing cells just take time in labs and in factories. In our case, we don't grow cells. We just use genetic information coming from a sequence of a virus. And then for those four letters of life, we make in our factory the product, which is exactly the same manufacturing process that we use for Zika vaccine, which is now in clinical trial. Coronavirus is a messenger RNA virus. And so basically you put a sample of a virus in China in a machine that's going to read all the letters that code the instructions for all the protein of a virus. That instruction then can be sent, because it's just data, over the internet in a file. And then you can open on the computer and read that instruction and then decide how do we design the vaccine that we are currently making in our factory in Boston.